Mr. Rob Walton, I'm sure you know that these fixing buildings would cause just a tiny friction of your family world. So I implore to you, please help us. You have the power to do this very easily. Don't you agree that the factories where Walmart products are made should be safe for the workers? For years, every time there is an accident, Walmart officials have made promise to improve the terrible conditions in my country's garment factories. But the tragedies continue. With all due respect, the time for empty promises is over.
The response was, I would say it was zero, which was expected, because this Walton will not get back to you when it is come the time to pay the workers or improve the working conditions. So they didn't respond at all. But our point was the people need to be heard. These Waltons and the Walmart other shareholders, they should know from us, from the first-hand information, that what's really going on there. They shouldn't just close their eyes and say, or just wash their hand and say that, oh, we didn't know that, or it wasn't our fault. It was our sorcerer who was killing these workers in back home.
Walmart said no one from the company was able to join us today, but they sent us a statement that said, quote, some media reports have given the impression there was production for Walmart happening in Rana Plaza at the time of the tragic building collapse. That's wrong. Our investigation after the collapse revealed no evidence of authorized or unauthorized production at the time of the tragedy. Meanwhile, in May, Walmart announced it would terminate its contract with Canadian jeans maker Fame Jeans after documents surfaced the company ordered pants from inside Rana Plaza. So are these satisfactory steps to you?
It is not. I mean, first, they are sourcing from the outsourcer, and when it is come to say that, yes, our products were there, now they are just saying that, oh, we are cutting the contact with our sourcing companies. I mean, definitely, this is not a satisfactory answer for us. Well, that Walmart should take responsibility. They were producing their clothes in Rana Plaza, but not in the time when the factory collapsed. But they had connection. They could even improve this factory condition. They could prevent this death, and Rana collapse would be even prevented.
There was the fire, and then there was the building collapse, two different buildings, two different workplaces. Yes. Did Walmart refer to any officially from the stage at the shareholders' meeting?
I was surprised that they haven't said any word about this fire and about this building collapse.
How many people died in the fire?
In the fire, in Tazreen Fashion Fire, it has killed 112 workers and left hundreds injured. And in Rana Plaza, it killed 1,127 and left more than 600 or 700 injured for a lifetime. And in that shareholder meeting, they haven't even given any condolence for those families. They haven't felt sad. No word for those.